green, who's under him coming off turn three.
Lajoie's had the lead since lap 20.
Right now, what Randy has to do is really hold him down and not let him have a good run up out of the corner. See, Jeff Green fighting back very hard on the inside there.
Buddy, that's what you call door handle to door handle right there.
That's it. That's short track racing. It's fast, and these guys are going at it.
For the lead.
There you see Mr. Trickle moving into the picture right there.
Yeah, when they run side by side like that, Trickle back there using the whole racetrack, using that groove that he wants for his car. And I tell you, Tim Feeder was moving in there very well in the 33 car in fifth place.
We're at lap 107.
One of these guys will get tired of this side-by-side driving before too long. Especially when Dick Trickle gets up there and gives him a little root. It pops him every once in a while.
Randy just can't quite get back down to the inside of the race back there. You heard the spotter tell him clear. Black flagging somebody.
Look at this. Side-by-side for the lead, guys.
They're black flagging the 72.
You're running in 2 points.
Oh, bang, bang, bang. There he goes.
That's what I wanted. Not a baby. He's digging. It's your rhythm now.
Do you hear that guy say you're running him too clean?
Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. A big time Pam jam. Oh.
Good.
Well, can we show the whole last lap even?
Fucker, stop.